And welcome to the third round. Remember playing against this guy in one of my recording. Wow, this thing happened again. This end would have been fine with the other one C here or fetchland. But there's a bayou. Oh, but this end is great, so happy to mulligan that one. Scry doesn't really matter because I'm just going to fetch for underground C to then cast the death ray shaman. Okay, Misty pass, okay. Alright, Tropical Island, it's a good draw because it means that I can cast Ponder and then eat it with the death rate. Gonna draw probably Brainstorm. You don't know, your opponent can just be on combo and you need two of the force. Can be just a nausea and just go in front of Tutolala Lady and you need the force. In fact, okay, a lot of the agent resolves. I'm gonna just RDK that and wasteland the Nexus. It's gonna be a pretty good turn for me. Alternatively, I can go Liliana. Though going Liliana means my opponent can't daze this. So yeah, I'm just going to for my plan of RDK this. Wasteland that. Attack for one. Or not attack. No, attack for one. There is no spell that you need to counter. Even if I play as a Blighted Agent, I'm not gonna counter it. I could have need this for pay the days if I want to force. But even if I play as Blighted Agent, I'm gonna go land the Liliana next turn because I know there's land on top. Can pay for days and have force back. So pretty good position here. I hope my opponent forces here. So that I force back and then I have no cards in hand and Liliana's gonna just annoy him. Okay, now instead, I might want to be able to force the Blighted Agent because I don't have Liliana ready. I'm not gonna force a Brainstorm instead. End of turn, if nothing happens, I'm gonna just eat Liliana off my opponent's graveyard because of Becomings. Okay, so no infect creature for my opponent. Not gonna cast Rainstorm now. But I'm going to cast it now. I have to keep a bad card in my hand for Liliana. There's no bad card here though. It's probably Liliana. It's the worst card here. So if I wanna go I wanna put two back, one discard, one Delver, I don't have a force active. Which, it's not the worst, because opponent can't win. I think I'm going to discard Brainstorm. And have something like Liliana second. So Liliana second. For stop, Ponder top. And then discard plus one Jace and discard Brainstorm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Did I say Jace at some point? Sorry. Sorry if I said that. I just meant to say discard Brainstorm and play the Elver and keep Force in my hand. This way Delver's gonna flip. This way Liliana is on top in case I need to double addict my opponent. Instead, I can just discard Force. No, I think I want to have a force round. Think when I have a force round, next turn I'm gonna draw a pawn there, and if I don't have to go get a second Liliana, which I don't really want because it means that I'm gonna go under days. I'm just keeping the ponder in my hand and have to counteractive. It's attacking Liliana. Think I'm gonna block with Death or Shaman, and if he pump plays a pump spell, then so be it. And then Liliana's gonna kill the Noble Arak. Sure. Just gonna eat a spell and let my Deathrite Shaman die. Yes. Hopefully it doesn't have a Dread Arbor. Okay, it doesn't. Then I'm just keeping force active. If opponent plays a creature, I'm gonna go Liliana minus. This game could have also been different. I could have just draw a discard force with a brainstorm. But I like this way a lot more. Now I'm just going to play Liliana and pass. This Delver is gonna be quick. Don't care if this Liliana resolved, but I just F6 there. I mean, I could counter a crop rotation, so yeah, sure. Brainstorm is a good draw with Mistrian Forest right there. It's probably gonna be another cantrip. No, just a Viridian Corruptor. Yeah, I'll counter this. Now he's exactly on 2 turn clock, so even if he this force resolve, I attack, and then my opponent can't kill me next turn, I win the next turn with the Insect Aberration. There were infinite lines, and I just got one. I just took one. It's not the best. I mean, it's not the best. I'd say it was good. I'd say also there were like many other lines of play, and all of them would have probably brought to victory. So it's okay. Vanilla Click is good. Again, can't board in Jace. Golgari Charm seems good. Dead Weight seems good. Thoughtseize seems good. Pithy Needle. It's fine, I guess it's fine. Maybe we don't need it. Surgery is not good. So we have 7 cards. I'm gonna keep all the counters, even days. Looks like good in this matchup. What's not bad? What's not good? Probably a couple of Tarmogoyf. Liliana of the Veil, maybe. Doesn't look like there's much I can board out. I guess days on the draw, I can. Maybe summon to Turch. I don't know how to get how to say that correctly. Yeah, I think I can go like. It's pretty weird. Yeah, I'm not gonna. I mean, Vendilion Click. It's fine. All right. Vendilion Click. It's fine. Though. Maybe a cat Tombstalker. It's so huge. Yeah, I mean, I definitely gonna port in Vendilion Click. It's not. It's not a question. I think I'm gonna keep Liliana. Yeah, I can throw in one Liliana, yeah. Okay, let's go with this. Second game, and this end is very solid. Okay. I kind of like this dead weight because it answers invigorate very well. It's just not good against days, but though I think I don't want to use dead weight on a creature that I can block. This is weird. I think I'm gonna go with Thoughtseize. I wanna keep the dead weight for her Blighted Agent. So my opponent don't have it. Yeah, I'm just gonna get an invigorate here. Invigorate. Okay. Invigorate. So I drew another one. Yeah, I have to counter this. I'm gonna keep Delver around because I need a blocker for Nexus. Yeah, if he finds a Daisier, I'm dead. Not this turn, but I don't have any outs. All right. That first Shaman looks like a good draw. Cause can block the Glistering Elf pretty easy. Think I'm gonna go that first Shaman Delver. Take another Underground Sea. Maybe buy you. That first Shaman Delver because I need Delver into play to block an into a Nexus next turns. A second one is annoying. Go Thoughtseize. Yeah, I guess the card behind this tropical island is another land, most likely. I'm just. I don't even know if I boarded in. If I boarded in Pithy Needle, that would probably be my only saving grace. Yeah, I just attack. No, pass. I mean, if I flip Delver next turn, I can block it. I can block and then block again, and I'll be at nine poison. With third one. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna F6. I mean, I'm gonna use Deathrite Shaman and then. As often happens, you just do that tie to the nexuses. So I need a Pithy Needle or bust. I don't even remember if I put it in or not. Let me put a stop in upkeep this time. I put it in? Nope. By Golgari Charm. Okay, that's something. Okay. Pithy Needle should be in, yes. And on the play, this should be in as well. Thoughts is I like. I might wanna cut forces. And force kept me alive, but on the play, I'm Tutorak should do a good job. Yeah. Also Liliana on the play should be very good. I can cut another Tarmogoyf. Yep. Let's go with this. Okay. Through Wasteland, so. I think keep this end. That deck doesn't play that many. No, basically just one. So we can actually go Torrent Thoughtseize and take their Noble Ark and then just wasteland everything. Not that we have a great plan after that. I'm gonna get Underground Sea because if I drew a Brainstorm or Ponder, I wanna be able to cast it even if I have two green cards in my hand. And I want to take the Bayou here. Okay. I think my plan is just to discard Glistening Elf and give them no turn one play. If they go for Glistering Elf, it's very, very bad for me. They drew a turn, that one mana thing. Hopefully it's not the number arc. It is. Land. Okay. Now I can... oh, I don't know. Sorry, yeah. That's not... I can't cast this too yet. I think I'm gonna... Wasteland this land no matter what. I know that it's not great to wasteland the guy who went to one Noble Ark, but I need to protect myself from Invigorate because I want to cast this Golgari Charm eventually. Like, there's no point for me to cast Golgari Charm now. I have to destroy all the green source, because Invigorate says if you control a forest, you can cast it for free. So if my opponent doesn't draw land now, I guess he has a Brainstorm, but this is my plan. Like, let's say he misses, he passes, then we go Golgari Charm, and then we probably win the game because my opponent doesn't have any permanents in play. But if he finds a land, then it's harder. Looks like it didn't find it. Let's see if he shuffled or not. He shuffled. Yeah, now my opponent has three cards. I mean, can have a Force of Will in there. But if he doesn't have Force of Will, we're gonna be in a hell of a good shape. Cross fingers, yes. Great, great. Okay. Looks like our plan worked. I'm gonna shuffle this since I already have every card of this one. Ponder. I mean, this isn't bad. So probably I'm keeping this, even if don't give me any pressure. I mean, I have two decays. Yeah, I'm gonna shuffle. Don't care about this. Just have to find a threat. I'm gonna play Mystery Forest. Maybe my opponent wants to take another drop if he draws a fetchland. Nexus. Ooh, Tarmogoyf. Exactly what I wanted. The one Tarmogoyf left. Probably giving us victory. Don't really care. Okay. Now I think I can't lose anymore with double DK up. Okay, good game. So let's be back for the fourth round.